leaving Walmart, up here getting insulin for myself, and a little grocery shopping. But just wanted to picture the sky around. The wind is really, really starting to pick up, as you can probably tell by the flags down there. A few minutes ago, it was not very windy, and you can see the storm, or the rain. I think it's a storm because I can hear thunder. Over Walmart, it's turning all gray. Walking over to my car. It is sprinkling now. But I figure in a few minutes, we're gonna have a heavy downpour probably. Seems like every day. Last night it hailed real hard. I live in McKeesport. I even saw a lady put on Facebook a bird's nest, robin and a couple of very, very young birds blew the nest and out of the tree with the birds in it last night. We've been getting a lot of crazy rain around here. I don't wish we had this much or this bad all the time, but we do. I thought maybe I might catch some lightning up in there because I hear thunder off and on. Not seeing any lightning. Oh well, short video. It's starting to, raindrops are getting bigger. I'm done and getting in my car. See ya.